this real life?
Are we moving back? We did it.
Monarch? Dude, are you awake? Oh my god, he's really hurt! Medic! We need a medic here! Medic!
No, I'm not that kind of doctor, but Jesus, look at that! My dad clearly wants him dead.
Whoa!
Boys? What are you doing here?
Well, where should we be? If we were home right now, home wouldn't be.
What are y'all standing around for? We gotta get this thing off him, everybody! On three! One, two, three!
Whoa, that's a lot of blood.
Blood?
No.
I've seen a lot of battlefield injuries. That is a ruptured liver right there.
Sergeant, I can enter the interdimensional ether and procure a liver from one of Mr. Monarch's other dimensional selves, returning with the organ before this event has transpired.
Please don't kill me.
What? Now, why would I?
I got bit back in Chicago. I can feel the change coming. I don't want to be a vampire.
Boy, you got nicked by my necklace when I tackled your ass, is all.
Hey, huh?
Always got to make it about you.
All I can smell is blood.
I have a liver.
What the hell is that? That's disgusting.
Oh, it has inverted. The time shift part inverts matter. My bad.
Oh my god! You guys, he's totally dying! What do we do?
I can fix him.